Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to New York, where the local time is 8:05. For your safety and the safety of those around you, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened and all carry-on items stowed until the aircraft has been parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Please use caution when opening the overhead bins, as my items may have shifted. And just as a reminder, smoking is prohibited until you have reached a designated smoking area. At this time, feel free to use your cellular service. However, all larger electronic devices such as laptop computers must remain stowed. An American Airlines representative will meet our flight. Be available for questions concerning checked luggage and any connecting gate information. As we deplane this evening, we will deplane a few rows at a time, beginning at the front, moving toward the back. We do ask that everyone remain seated so the row in front of you has retrieved their items and made their way toward the deplaning door. That will help us avoid overcrowding in the aisleway. On behalf of this New York-based crew, American and our One World Alliance partners, we do thank you for flying with us today, and we hope to see you again soon on another American Airlines flight. And once again, welcome to New York City.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck, welcome to New York.